You don't know suffering.
You don't think I know suffering? I was locked in the same room for 30 goddamn years!
That is not what I am referring to. You think you can somehow run from your past by choosing to ignore it? You've had quite the life, Mr. Afton. Let's recap, shall we? You were also responsible for the death of your wife.
I had good reason for it.
Yes, the reason. Elizabeth.